I don't think I've ever had an experience like it, or I'm likely to have an experience like it again, because it's just so unique. And I suppose one of the things that inspired me most was each morning going into work at 5 o'clock, the amount of people in green t-shirts walking down the street, never late for work, and not getting paid for it. That, I think, epitomised what Special Olympics meant at the time.